What is that next thing that might make a big impact on people in the world?
Viewpoint Molecular Targeting is a pharmaceutical company. We develop radiopharmaceuticals for therapy and diagnosis of cancer. We came into the ICOR program with a very different idea about how the company was going to develop and what we were going to focus on. ICOR helped us to create that singularity of focus. We came into the program with three different products. We came out of it with a therapeutic for metastatic melanoma patients. The big thing that we learned through the ICOR experience was to talk to people, to go out into the community that you were planning on serving and ask them open-ended questions. Is this really something that we can commercialize? Does it have a market, really? Does it fit in with the ecosystem? Would they use it? By what we found out from talking to people in medical institutions, cancer centers around the country, that we were going to be able to move faster towards the goal of making that impact than we ever thought possible.
The customer discovery process and the personal interviews are part of the Viewpoint ecosystem now.
If somebody asked me for advice about ICOR, I would say, do it because you have the passion, because you're ready to accelerate your company from where it is today to potentially a very different place. When you're ready to make that kind of a customer discovery decision, then that's a great time to do the ICOR.